Hey guys, we're back with another video. Today we're going to be making a closure wig with layered wrap. I already plucked and bleached the knots on the closure. So let's start. Okay, so when you're doing a closure wig or a frontal, make sure that the closure or the frontal is a little bit ahead of the cap instead of right at the directly at the base of it. Oh, hold on. He drove before? Yeah, he have. Like that. And to prove it, we will leave our phones in the
place. We can do this. Oh, you know what? I see your phone and I raise you my Swiss Army knife.
Oh,
yeah? You
see?
About that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You
know
what we're going to do tonight? Kick this thing down.
So. So I'm gonna start sewing. I'm using a kind of curved needle, but whatever. So when I'm sewing, I go in, pull up, two loops, pull up, pull two. So once I get done, I'm gonna go sew this all the way around. Once I'm done sewing, I'll be back. Okay, so I'm gonna be using three bundles of 20 inch. And I did switch mannequins because I like this one better, especially when I'm styling. Look, we'll give your boss's number. You can call. call him, I'll explain everything.
But we do live down the station when you sit in the cell and speak out with the
pants. Look, if you think that scares me, you're absolutely right. It's everywhere. There's no sign of difference.
He told you they're in trouble.
Once I step in the cell.
Good.
So detectives get here, they can sit there and get the powers.
Lovebirds, you might want to shut it to the law.
You think they're lovebirds? Look here.
We are definitely not lovebirds. You'd much rather spend the evening cage fighting whatever they girlfriends hang out with me.
You're picking a fight right now?
I most certainly am, Desiree.
Me, it's because I don't
want to sell
the
chicken. Cheese, because
they don't
feel
like chicken
meal. Oh,
it's called adult damnation.
So sorry about that.
May y'all read it here?
Wow, you can butter me up all you want. I still want my $2 million.
Good for her. Eva, standard lights, music off.
Man, everything about this place bothers me. What's your security thing?
It's in my laptop case.
You got 5 minutes. You try anything she does. Just like your boy Chad. Let's go. Come on.
Aubrey?
Jay.
Something wrong? Someone's gone. I swear it was in there yesterday. Chad must have emptied the account.
You're of no use to me. Eva, search the web for the best place to dispose of bodies in Los Angeles.
Oh, go ahead. No.
He sounds scary.
No. What was that thing?
Go ahead.
What?
Give me 2 minutes and I'll have it to you.
What do you think?
I'm a hacker. I go by all these things that I broke into the innocent. Chad. Ever heard of a nasty little bug called Devil? That was me. So wherever Chad had the money, I guarantee I can find it.
Yeah, she can't hold the bar. No, I didn't even put the one to you.
It's all greedy. Just get what y'all owe.
Yeah, 10 minutes.
Judge, are you within the screen?
She
really a beast.
She on this infrared distraction are sound and light. Finger balls are shaped by soaking sheets of celluloid in a hot alcohol solution, which makes the material extremely flammable. By creating a fuse and a butane and a coffee filter, you have a recipe for the perfect distraction.
Butane. Polyurethane. Don't hurt.
Transfer.
I bet her dude somewhere crying up all up.
Dragon mouth breathing sorry excuse for giving that.
And heiress to the entire Tri organization.
That's right. And I want my money. Purge of laundry millions of dollars. So I'm going to get it from the divorce.
Let's find out. You sold me out?
It's all just the next level. I'm going to know.
That one's an actor. Should we get you a mic?
The host said, started with your knees.
I am calm. Expect from my game. Pick one, left or right.
I get it. Relationships are hard. Sometimes we lie to ourselves. Say that everything's okay. Sometimes the trust that once had is not forever. And sometimes, I wonder how much you think you want to be with someone that can't seem to make it work.
Hey, Dr. Phil, sit down, blah, 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 kneecaps. How long? 2 minutes. Final warning, sit.
One last piece of advice. In any relationship, in the immortal words of my favorite pop-up jam, you would have to get your booty up on the floor. Tonight.
Eva, watch out!
Simon Pegg, Mission Impossible.
I'm sorry, I couldn't tell you.
All those work trips you were taking down that building.
Of course.
So that's why you come home all kind of broken. You really like this life?
You know what? I love it.
Secrets and lies.
Unnecessary evil. That part I hate.
Me too.
Okay, guys, so I did one side already. I'm gonna show you how I did it. Parted it in sections, and then I just flat ironed. Then I went over it with the hot comb.
Taken in 2003, when this woman was the lead physicist in the 537 project. Of course, I didn't know that was how you would take this photo. The former squad eliminated all assets involved in working on 537.
You killed the excess agents.
Oh, you want to kill me? Am I right, though? This woman here, I believe that she died in a plane crash. Maybe I've been suspicious. And then I found this.
Where the hell are we?
Who is she?
James,
to the look on your face right now.
Angus. Finally. Welcome to Codex.
It's Codex.
Oh, she Codex.
So, the CIA killed everyone part of the old Phoenix on the TXS project. But that person survived.
Oh. Well, that's an excellent question.
It went down.
Huh?
It went all the way in the ground.
Where's
thing my father said to me was that he couldn't stop them, but that I could. So that's what I'm gonna do.